Did you really snatch an 86-year-old woman's purse?
She wants to hurt me. And the bitch don't even know me.
At 86 years old, Bernice Starnes is full of spunk. She's traveled the world, seen a lot, but never anything like this.
I hope that they beat her ass. Some of the women in prison beat her ass every day for long as she's in there.
Some people might say that's harsh.
Well, so what she did to me was even worse.
Tonight, Bernice spoke one-on-one with Pix 11, just minutes after the woman accused of snatching her purse was walked out of the 4-8 police precinct in handcuffs.
What did you do with the cash?
Do you feel bad?
Do you have any remorse?
I'm supposed to feel sorry for that bitch. I don't.
Investigators say Sunday afternoon, Adrienne Terry was on surveillance video. She allegedly grabbed Bernice's purse from her wheelchair and later tossed it out like a piece of trash. With